Hello everyone, I am Aytekin Tank, founder and CEO of Jotform. If you know anything about Jotform, you know that Jotform is a powerful online form builder that helps you collect data, files, and payments from any device seamlessly. So today, I'm going to share with you 6 tips to help you create beautiful online forms that convert. Tip number 1, as the name suggests, Jotform is all about building forms quickly. When you are starting out, you don't have to start from scratch. You can use one of the 10,000 templates Jotform has. If you have an existing form, you can also clone it or import it from somewhere else on the internet. Tip number 2, pick a proper form field for your question. Jotform has an amazing number of form field types. Whatever you need, we got it. There are over 40 form field types and 400 form widgets to pick from. Next tip, use Jotform's online form designer to make beautiful forms that match the branding of your organization. Advanced form designer can be used to further customize your forms and even add CSS code on them. Also, Jotform has hundreds of form themes to pick from. Next, I'm going to talk a little bit about increasing the conversion rate of your forms. Our form analytics feature allows you to keep track of what's going on with your forms so that you can increase your conversion rates. Here are 8 tips to increase your conversion rates. Number 1, keep it simple. Make your questions straightforward and short. Don't ask a question if you don't have to. Number 2, start with easy questions and leave the hard questions to the end. Number 3, pick good form titles. Your form title should excite people about filling the form. Number 4, pick good submit button CTAs. Instead of saying submit, say submit application or place order so that the users are clear about what's going on. Number 5, add good explanations to your forms and your form questions. Number 6, brand your forms. Pick form colors and fonts that match your organization's branding. Make sure to add your logo to your forms. Number 7, edit your forms. Review your forms for typos and consistency. It's always a good idea to get someone else to have a look at your forms. Jotform has a collaboration feature that allows others to edit your forms. Number 8, enable save and draft feature on your form. If your forms are very long, this feature allows your users to save and continue later. Let's talk a little bit about sharing your forms with other people. Once your form is ready, you can use it on your website or include it in your emails or send invitations to people. Another feature Jotform has is called assign forms. You can assign forms to others to keep track if they filled your forms and even send reminders when they don't. And our final tip, integrate your forms with other services. Jotform integrates with 100 other online services. You can make your forms much more powerful by adding integrations to it. You can integrate your forms with CRMs like HubSpot and Salesforce, payment processors like PayPal, Stripe, and Square, online cloud services like Dropbox, Box, and Google Drive, and spreadsheet products like Google Sheets and Excel. These were my tips for form building. To recap, use form templates or clone an existing form to save time. Make sure to check out hundreds of form fields and widgets Jotform has before building your forms. Use Form Designer to customize your forms. Keep your forms simple and easy to use to increase your conversion rates. Check out all the amazing sharing, embed, invitation, and form assignment features of Jotform before using your forms. Integrate your forms with other online services. Sign up for a free Jotform account today to try our drag and drop form builder and see how easy and fun it is to make online forms with Jotform.